Hello everyone, my name is Tyrouge and welcome to another episode of Honkai Impact CN. So CN have just released version 4.2 and one of the latest Valkyrie edition is Rita Lost Rosemary or something like that. So in today's video, let's just briefly look at her combat mechanics and let's see what we can learn from her. The new Rita over here. This is her weapon and her signature stigma, Irene Elder from Sherlock Holmes. Right. So let's see.
要来一场约会吗? 要加速了,
so 5 basic attack. Yeah, so she have a special meter as you can see at below over here. So now it's telling me to use a charge attack by pressing this attack. So under enhancement, Rita basic attack will have changes as well. So let's see what is the changes on her basic attack. So we have a fox and a serpent attack. So in enhanced mode, any you wait, you send out a bird. So now it's telling me to long press again when my meter is full. It's something like a dragon over there just now. So ultimate, you summon God of Mischief and still attack. And inflict a quantum collapse. Second tutorial is a QD tutorial. So Rosemary QD require burning or knock up to trigger. So burn and QT. So QTE will mark enemy with something and Rita will enter enhanced state. Okay. So evasion also summon the bird. After evasion, pressing basic attack will trigger open attack. The third tutorial is actual combat. Ouch, I don't actually need LE here, right? So imagine I need... somehow I trigger Rita QTE. She's now in enhanced state. I actually have ultimate ready. Seems like AE is a really good pair with Rita. Let's use our ultimate here. There's a few things that I still don't understand about her mechanic, but let's discover it later. So the fourth tutorial is cycle count. I'm not sure how am I supposed to. Okay, there's a demo. So basically, it's a demonstration on how Rosemary perform damage along with HLT support, something along those lines. First of all, trigger Rosemary QT. 伺机而动. QTE is triggered. Use evade attack for the fourth basic attack, then use charge attack to step up. And cast an ultimate. After casting ultimate, use AE ultimate. Okay, two ultimate at the same time. Wow. So, since Rosemary ultimate can trigger global time fracture. So it can trigger her source of thunder QT. So trigger her source of thunder QT. Okay. Okay, let's try it. So the first thing if I remember QT is. So you want to have AE to mark. Okay, now QT. Which mark? Then use a charge attack. Use Rita ultimate. AE ultimate. Then use HLT QD. A bit wrong. Alright, I should use her weapon skill. Okay. This is an interesting playstyle over here. Alright. So without the enhanced mode, our attack just look very normal. So when we have a special meter, we want to use charge attack to enter enhanced mode. And all our attacks will have special effect like a serpent, a fog. I'm still full stack. We can. So her enhanced wood can be stacked indefinitely. Use Rita Ultimate. Hope the boss are ready. Right, okay.
So far,
this means Rita Ultimate actually has some team buff over there. Let me check. Oh? Doesn't actually see any team buff at all over here. So it just mentioned over here when you are using a charge attack, team elemental damage will be increased by 20% over here. And there's actually a special marking that can be applied to the enemy by Rita. But I need to go through the details of each and every column of it, but that's not today's video. So I think let's wait for the official Rita release for 4.2 SCA, and we'll go into details about it. Alright, tell me, are you excited about the new Rita Battlesuite? Comment down below, and I will see you guys next time.